one friend of mine in Norway won it.